Hi children, good morning to all. How are you children? Children, how are you? Nice. I hope that you are all doing well. Children, are you listening digital lessons every day? Okay, good. Don't miss the digital lessons. You must watch and listen every day. Okay, children?
Children, it's a time for song. Let's enjoy with the song.
Addition, action, this is how you play. Move your body and add this way. When you add things together, you get a sum. Let's do addition. Move it, have a fun. One jet plane is flying in the sky. Two more jet planes are flying by its side. How many jet planes are flying in the sky? 1 plus 2 equals 3. Two race horses are running round the track. Two more race horses are coming up fast. How many race horses are running round the track? 2 plus 2, 4. Three brown snakes are crawling on the ground. Two more brown snakes comes crawling without sound. How many snakes are crawling on the ground? 3 plus 2 equals 5. 7 brave soldiers are marching in a line. 1 brave soldier comes marching right in time. How many soldiers are marching in a line? 7 plus 1 equals 8. Addition, action, this is how you play. Move your body and add this way. When you add things together, you get a sum. Let's do addition. Move it, have fun.
Today in morning I came to my school in bus. When I was at Mulkanuru bus stand, I saw three buses in the bus stand. When I reached to the Usnavad bus stand, I saw five buses in Usnavad bus stand. Now children, you say, how many buses I saw in Mulkanur bus stand? I saw three buses in Mulkanuru bus stand. How many buses I saw in Usnavad bus stand? Good. I saw five buses in Usnavad bus stand. Okay children. Now, how many buses today I saw in two bus stands? Say children. Totally, how many buses I saw? Good. I saw eight buses in the today. Okay. I saw eight buses in today. What we did here? Children, what we did here? Three buses in Mulkanur bus stand, five buses in Usnavad bus stand. Here we have to add three buses and five buses. No, manam em cheyali, kalupali. We have to add 3 and 5. That is 3 plus 5. This is plus. Why we use this symbol? When we add 3 plus 5. How many total buses I saw? 8. 3 plus 5 is equal 8. Totally, I saw 8 buses in Mulkanur and Usnavad bus stands. Okay, children, very good. Now I will show you a picture of a family. Okay, children. Look at that picture. Children, all of you, look at that picture. What is that picture about, children? Nice. That picture is about a family. That picture is about a family. Very good, children. Whose family is that? Children, whose family is that? Good. That is Rama's family. Whose family is that? That is Rama's family. Okay, nice. Children, you see how many members are male in that picture? Do you know male members? Magavaru. Female members? Adavaru. Okay, now you see, children, how many members are there? How many male members are there in the picture? Say, children. Good. There are two male members. How many male members are there? There are two male members in the picture. Now you see, children, how many female members are there in the family picture? Count, children, one by one. One, two. Come on, say. One, two, three, four. How many female members are there? Four female members are there in the family. Now you see, children, how many total members are there in that family? How many total members are there in that family? Yes, nice. Six members are there in that family. Is it? Oh, two members are male, four members are female. If we add two members and four members, 2 plus 4, we will get 6. Is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many total members are there in that family? Nice. There are 6 members are there in the family. Good, children. Look at another picture. Children, see that. What is that picture about? Yes, the picture is about trees. Good, nice. How many tree? How many boxes are there, children? How many boxes are there? Good. There are 2 boxes. How many trees are there in the first box? Count, children, one by one. How many trees are there in the first box? 5. There are 5 trees in the first box. Now, again you say, children, how many trees are there in the second box? How many trees are there in the second box? Count, children, one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 4 trees are there in the second box. Now, say, children, how many total trees are there in that picture? How many total trees are there in that picture? How many trees you see in that picture? Yes. Count all the trees you see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good. Total 9 trees are there in the picture. What we did here? We have to add 5 and 4. We have to add 5 and 4. Then we get 9. Then we get 9. 5 plus 4 is equal 9. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. Okay. Now I will show you another picture. Look at that picture, children. Yes. What do you see in that picture? balls. Children, do you play with the balls? Okay. Every day children play with the balls. Good. Children, how many boxes are there? Good. There are also two boxes. Now you say, children, how many balls are there in the first box? Count one by one. How many balls are there in the first box? Good. There are three balls in the first box. Next, you see the second box, children. How many balls are there in the second box? Good. There are eight balls in the second box. Okay. Now say, children, how many total balls are there in the picture? How many total balls you see in the picture? What we will do now? Say, children, what do you do now? Yes, we have to count first box balls and then second box balls. Okay. That means we have to add first box balls 3 and second box balls 8. Then how many balls we get, children? Count one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Good. How many balls are there total? There are 11 balls in that picture. Children, now look at here. I will write this. What is this, children? 4 plus 2 is equal 6. Now, children, you guess what is 4. Guess, children, what are the 4 objects? What are the 4 things? You guess and say. Okay. Pens, 4 pens are there. Where 4 pens are there in a box. 4 pens are there in a box. First box. Next, what are these two? These two also pens. How many pens are there in the second box? 2 pens. Okay. In first box, there are 4 pens. In second box, there are 2 pens. Now you say, children, what is 6 here? Yes, total pens in the 2 boxes. There are 6 pens in 2 boxes. Very good, children. Now I will give you one another. Yes. Give one example for this, children. What is 3? What is 4? What is 7? What is we are doing here? Say, children, guess what is 3? Guess what is 4? You imagine, you think 3 is one thing. 4 is also like that. Say, children. Okay, 3 books. How many books are there? 3 books in a first shelf. In one shelf, there are 3 books. Next, in another shelf, 4 books are there in another shelf. 3 books are there in first shelf, 4 books are there in another shelf. Total, how many books are there in those shelves? Yes, there are 7 books. Total, there are 7 books there. Okay, very nice. Did you understand, children? Children, have you understood it? Okay, very nice. Next, we will go to another one. See here, children. I will show you some corns. What are these, children? Corns. Have you ever seen these corns? Okay, beautiful, nice. We see in all villages. Okay, good children. Now you see, observe carefully. How many corns are there in my left hand? What is this? This is my left hand. This is my right hand. Say, children, how many corns are there in my left hand? Say, children, 2. 2 corns are there. Next, how many corns are there in my right hand? Look carefully, count. 1, 2, 3. 3 corns are there in my right hand. Now you say, children, how many total corns are there in my two hands? Children, now you count. How many total corns are there in my two hands? Count one by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many corns are there? There are 5 corns. These 2 corns and these 3 corns we have to add. Now I am counting, you see, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many corns are there? There are 5 corns. Okay. Now I will show you another. What are these, children? What are these? These are sticks. Small sticks. These are small sticks. How many sticks are there? Say, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 sticks are there in my left hand. Okay. 6 sticks are there in my left hand. Next, how many sticks are there in my right hand? Okay. Is it visible, children? Okay, nice. 3 sticks are there in my right hand. Now what we will do? We have to add left sticks in the left hand, sticks in the right hand. Okay, then what we will know? We will know that how many sticks are there in two hands. We will know that how many sticks are there in two hands. See, children, observe carefully what I am doing. I am adding sticks. I am adding sticks. Now I am counting you, listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? 9. 9 sticks are there. Left hand, 6 sticks. In right hand, 3 sticks. Total sticks, 9 sticks are there. How many total sticks are there in my both hands? There are 9 sticks in my both hands. Okay, children. Now you see, children, we will do this problem, this one, like this also. Here 6, 3, 9. Next I am doing this one here. How many here? 5. 5, 4. Place 9. We can do this here like 3, 8. Place 11. Next this one, 4, 2, 6. Next one, 3 plus 4 is equal 7. 3 plus 4 is equal 7. Next you see, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. We can do additions like this and like this also. Okay children? Nice. See children. What is this number? Say children. Nice. 56. What is this number? 56. How many digits are there in this number? How many digits are there in this number, children? Yes, there are 2 digits numbers. 1, 2. How many digits are there? There are 2 digits in this number. 1, 2. Children, once you remember, what is the place of 6? You remember. What is the place of 5? Good. 6 is in units place. 6 is in units place. 5 is, say children, 5 is in tens place. 6 is in units place. 5 is in tens place. Okay. Next I am writing another number, 44. Okay, what is that number? 44. How many digits are there? Same, there are also 2 digits. There is also 2 digits. 1, 2. Now I am reading this number, you observe carefully. 44. Actually, what is the value of this number, children? What is the original value of this number? What is the natural value of this number? Now you say, what is that? 4. This is 4. Here, where is 4? 4 is in units place. Here is also another 4. Which place is this 4? Yes, this is in tens place. This is in units place or ones place. This is in tens place. This is in ones place. This is in tens place. Here, how we are reading? 44. Here is a 4, here is a 4. But here I am reading 40, here I am reading 4. Why? Here this place value is 4. This place value, this number 4 place value is here 40. This place value is 4. This place value is 40. Okay, why? Here the place value is changed by the place of the number. The place value is changed by the place of number. Here 4 is in units place, that's why 4 place value is 4. But here 4 is in tens place. So here 4 place value is 40. Okay. Here 44 is equal 40 place 4. 44. Already you learnt this in previous units. Is it, children? Already you learnt this in previous units. What do you call this structure? Say, children, what do you call this? This is the expanded form. What is this? This is expanded form. Okay, what do you call this form? Expanded form. That means when we write the place values, when we write the place values and we add them, then it is known as expanded form. Okay. Next you see another, children. 67. What is this? 67. Now you expanded this number. Children, now you expand this number. First you write 6. Where is the 6? Yes, it is in tens place. So what is the place value of 6? It is in tens. So how many tens are there in here? There are 6 tens. How many tens are there? 6 tens. 6 tens means 60. 6 tens means 60 place. What is this? 7. What is the place of 7? It is ones place, or you can say it is units place. What is the place value of 7? 7. 7 only. Okay. The every digit having value according to that number's place. Okay. Every digit have a value according to that number's place. Yeah, 6 is in tens place, so this place value is 60. 7 is in ones place, the place value is 7. This is known as expanded form. Say, children, this is known as expanded form. Okay, next I will write another number. 30. What is this number? 30. What is the place value of 3? 30 place. Here, what is the digit in units place? 0. What is the unit in digits place? 0. What is the place value of 0? The place value of 0 is also 0. Okay? Already, children, you learnt this. Now I am remembering you once again. These are the place values. We can write the numbers in expanded form like this. Okay? Bye, children. We will meet again. Bye bye, children.